How to fix StartMenuExperienceHost.exe error 1002 on Windows. 1. Run SFC and DISM scan. Commands include SFC slash scanodism slash online slash cleanup image slash scan help dism slash online slash cleanup image slash check help dism slash online slash cleanup image slash restore help to. Restart Windows Start Menu. 3. Register the shell experience. Run et-appxpackage all shell experience package type bundle present add-appxpackage register disabled development mode $_.installlocation plus / appxmetadata / appxbundlemanifest.xml command in Powershell as admin. 4. Re-register twinipy.appcore.dll. 5. Command regsper 32 twinipy.appcore.dll. 5. Uninstall update or rollback upgrade. Commands, omit fa list brief / format table uses / uninstall / kb12345676. Use system restore point. 7. Reset or reinstall your system. Reset / reinstall Windows.